Samantala, sa Vancouver, nagtipon-tipon ang ilan sa ating mga kababayan upang ipagdiwang ang World Indigenous Day. Saksihan natin ang makulay na okasyon sa pag-uulat ni Elizabeth Raimundo.
They come from different parts of the world, but indigenous peoples share many commonalities which make the celebration a remarkable one. Organizer Sean Kirkham believes events like this help break down barriers in our communities.
I thought this would be a great way of having people come and get together, acknowledge each other's communities, each other's cultures. Of course, the musical background is an important thing.
Katara Dance Theatre Collective Canada is a co-presenter of this year's World Indigenous Day celebration. They brought select Indigenous products to the event, as well as showcased Indigenous-themed art pieces painted by award-winning Filipino-Canadian visual artist Bert Monterona.
What are the things that we take with us from our culture, and what are the things that we shed? We all embracing modernity, we all embracing technology, right? But what does it do to our values that have been instilled to us by our families?
The event's main feature is Katara's presentation called Bagobo, the New People, which tells the story of a young man leaving his beloved tribe for the city. The performance is a result of Guerrero's study of and immersion with the Bagobo tribe in the Philippines' Davao del Sur with creative director Babette Santos.
We learn their stories, we learn their struggles, we tried to learn as much as we can in the 1 week that we were there, and so we're telling that story here.
It is Katara's objective to erase the perception that Indigenous people are primitive, uncivilized, and relics of the past. Through soulful song, dance, storytelling, and martial arts, Katara continues to break barriers on behalf of our Indigenous tribes in the Philippines. Elizabeth Raimundo, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.